So how long have you been mayor?
I have been mayor for 2 years. Currently, we're 90% renewable energy. We're getting our wind out of Amarillo. And when we go 100% renewable, we will be the largest city in the country that's renewable energy at 100%.
Now, so I assume that the reason you did this is that the two of you are just rabid environmentalists.
Well, not exactly, because you're in Georgetown,
right,
which is the reddest city,
yeah,
in the reddest county in Texas, and I'm a conservative Republican.
Yeah.
Okay. But, you know, our duty to our ratepayers is to provide them with the lowest possible utility cost.
And money talks.
But then doesn't it just make sense from a common sense standpoint? The less stuff you put in the air, the better it is.
Yeah.
I mean, common sense, you don't need scientists to debate.
Can I use that line?
You absolutely can. Yeah. Somebody get a picture of me and Mr. Vice President.
Now, this is not an endorsement, as you can well imagine.